I'm Phil, I'm a student in Newcastle, study engineering but work at festivals throughout the summer.
And my name's Thomas McPhee and I am from Bristol.
I'm from Molly and I'm from Portsmouth.
I've stewarded four other festivals doing traffic management before they start. To be honest, this is way more fun because you get to speak to people and like interact with them. It's not busy, it's so much like a nicer environment to work in.
So I've been doing a little bit of wristbanding, we've been helping out on the gates, we have also been down at the carnival today, giving them a hand down there.
It's been really good, like everyone's been quite lively as they're coming in, so it's been quite fun, and everyone else to work with has been really good, so it's been quite easy.
It's been great, we're like so calm out there and everyone reads around to get coffee.
It's my first time to Boomtown. Especially like downtown, that's been really good. It's just got loads of different rooms, it's literally set up like a town. And it's been great coming to see, because we've met loads of friends as well from working with the stewards. It's been great working with them and camping near them as well.
I really like the fact that instead of just volunteering and not sort of getting anything else out of it, you also get to donate money to charity. And you get to pick the charity that you donate your money to as well. I've chosen to donate my money to Cancer Research UK. It's a massive charity and cancer affects pretty much everyone. Everyone knows someone that's been affected by it. So I thought it was really important.
Mind, the mental health charity, because I think it's quite a topical thing at the moment and it's often underlooked.
Made a lot of friends. The shifts have been actually quite sort of easy. There's loads of staff. It's been really good fun. And yeah, I think I'd probably do it again.